The Huey helicopters are designed to be troop transporters, not gunships. And they can only operate in daylight. They're an easy target for ground fire. From 1959 until 1975, more than 5,000 Hueys are lost in Vietnam, claiming almost 5,000 lives. By the end of the Vietnam War, the U.S. Army knows it needs a new concept in a flying machine.
I wonder why National Geographic didn't bother to say how much money the investors in Bell Helicopters made off the flawed Huey design.